You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 5 over 3. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Expand the parentheses. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 5 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by 3. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is x equals negative 5 over 3.